Hello everyone and welcome back to another Fantasy 11 prediction video. In this video, we will predict the Fantasy 11 for the match between Royal Challengers Bangalore and Kings 11 Punjab. While RCB have finally found winning ways this season and look to be in good touch, Kings 11 Punjab struggle at the 8th position and are hunting for a single win. This would be an important match for both the teams. Here is our Fantasy 11 picks for this match. ABD Villiers. ABD Villiers has been one of the most important players for RCB for a long time now. Rightfully called Mr. 360, he can smash the ball all over the park and he looks to be in great touch this season. He has a massive strike rate in the death overs and he can play really well under pressure. This makes him our captain and our first pick. KL Rahul. KL Rahul has been in great form this season. With a little more than 300 runs to his name this season already, he is taking on every single bowling lineup and tearing them apart. He currently averages a little over 62 and he will be looking to continue his incredible run scoring form to see Punjab through in this game. He is also the vice captain of R11. Virat Kohli. Also known as King Kohli, he has finally seen some form in this season. His innings of 90 against CSK boosted his confidence and he has been in good touch ever since. He will look to score runs this game too. Once he gets going, he becomes a hard batsman to stop and this makes him our third pick. Devdutt Padikkal. The young Devdutt Padikkal has shown a lot of maturity as an opener. His attacking playstyle and his judgment of loose balls makes him a tough batsman to bowl to. He has been in great form this season and just like in the previous games, he will be looking to score more runs as he has got starts in almost all the games that he has played. He will also look to score more runs to see his team through. This thus makes him our fourth pick. Mayank Agarwal. Mayank Agarwal has been in fabulous form this season and he seems to love batting alongside KL Rahul. He is one of the highest run getters this season, second after KL Rahul. He will be looking to bat explosively with his massive strike rate to power Punjab home in this game. He thus makes our fifth pick. Washington Sundar. Washington Sundar has been a decent all-rounder for RCB in the recent past. With the team being on winning ways now and his low economy rate of just 4.90 this season, he will be more confident to bowl against the explosive batsmen of Punjab. This year, spinners have created a massive impact on games and he could do the job for RCB alongside Yuzvendra Chahal. This thus makes him our 6th pick. Isuru Udana. The inclusion of Udana in the RCB side has made the RCB bowling look better. He has already taken 5 wickets in this season in just 3 games and he proves to be a key player. Although his economy rate is not really great, he will be a threat as he is a wicket-taking bowler and his ability of taking wickets grants him the 7th spot in R11. Yuzvendra Chahal. The Bangalore leggy Yuzvendra Chahal has been the highest wicket taker for RCB this season so far. With 10 wickets to his name already, with an economy rate of just 7.07, he will be a threatening bowler to face as any batsman. His leg spinners will be the ones to watch out for as he has played a massive role in RCB's flourish of wins this season. This thus makes him our 8th pick. Mohammad Siraj. Mohammad Siraj has shown promise in the games that he has played this season. He picked up 3 wickets in the 2 games that he has played and he looked to be in decent touch. His economy rate has also been decent and he will be looking to massively impact this game if given a chance. His ability to take wickets and on his best day contain runs makes him our 9th pick. Arshdeep Singh. Arshdeep Singh has played a very few matches so far and he has looked to be promising in all of them. He has wicket-taking potential and he can use his height to his strength. He can prove to be a threatening bowler in this game and this makes him our 10th pick. Ravi Bishnoi. Leg spinners have been performing very well this season and Ravi Bishnoi is no different. The young man has great line and length and has the potential to contain runs and take wickets with his variations. He has already picked up 8 wickets with an economy rate of just 7.85 and he will be a player to watch out for in this match. He thus makes our final pick. These are the 11 who we believe will impact this game the most. Who do you think will earn the highest fantasy points in this game? Let us know down below.